I'm going to read Holy City, and it begins with an epigraph from a speech Reverend Clemente Pinckney gave, and it's "Only love can conquer hate." Holy City. Let us gather and be silent together like stones, glittering in sunlight so bright it hurts our eyes, emptied of tears and searching the sky for answers. Let us be strangers together as we gather in circles wherever we meet to stand hand in hand and sing hymns to the heavens and pray for the fallen and speak their names. Clemente, Cynthia, Tawanza, Ethel, Sharonda, Daniel, Myra, Susie, and DePayne. They are not alone, as bells in the spires call across the wounded Charleston sky. We close our eyes and listen to the same stillness ringing in our hearts, holding on to one another like brothers, like sisters, because we know wherever there is love, there is God.